I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye, but yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I'll always remember you. Another chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards? I wish you love, I wish you love. For you, the world just opens up. But it's so hard.
We are all unbelievably proud of all of your guys' accomplishments.
You showed us what it means to be a great friend.
Thank you for being a role model for all of us youngins.
Thank you for being the reason
that this team is what it is today.
We're lucky to call you our teammate.
Thank you for everything you've done for this team.
We're all excited to see where this new chapter of your life takes you.
Of 2020.
We are so excited for you and sad that this is not the way that we were hoping your senior year would go, especially thinking about rugby, but as an entirety, it's hard to know that you're going to miss out on a graduation and things like that. But we are so proud of you and proud of what you've done in building up Hamilton Rugby and the people that you are and the teammates that you have helped learn and grow and what you've taught and brought to the table for Mac and I. We're so excited for your future and so happy that we get to be a part of your adventure.
Seniors, thank you so much. You are going to be so missed. You have set the foundation of Hamilton Rugby. As you go on to your next adventures, just always know that you have a home here at Hamilton, and we will do our best to continue to live on your legacy. Best of luck. We love you.
Keep us in your future. If you have great games or things going on, invite us. Let us be a part of that. We'll love to travel to see you wherever you go or just to know about how your next adventure is going. Keep us in the loop.
of our seniors, especially our OG seniors who are here with us from the beginning, who trusted in what we were doing, who could see the vision of where we were going, even when we had like four people at practice, and had the courage to still come out and play with us and practice with us and help us build this program when we didn't know where it was going to be or where it was or what, if it would even continue and if it was a legit thing. And you guys helped make it a legit thing, and you were there for us when we got our first win in the regular season and the playoffs, and you were there to help us beat CMH on Grove Field when I know you guys were scared and nervous playing in front of that kind of crowd on that field, and you still came through, and then you finished the season best of the rest in third place, and that was an awesome accomplishment, one of our best games. And then you went on to win JV and varsity sevens in the spring. So like, just in 3 years we've accomplished so much, and it's all because of your hard work, your dedication, your support, your belief that what we were building was something good and strong and was going to last a long time because of what you guys did. And to all of our non-OG seniors who came out maybe for the first time this year, thanks for joining us and becoming part of our family and making us the team we are today. A team that now, long after you guys are gone, will still be a family and a place for friends and a lot of people to come together and share, all the same kind of memories that you guys got to have, and maybe do something special on the field as well. And so when you guys come back and when you look at our stats on Instagram and on the website, and see all that we've accomplished, just know that we've accomplished that because of you. Thank you.